Welcome to all of you beginning a new week in prayer. Thank you. Thanks for being here. And this song that we're playing to begin, it kind of helps us remember what today is. In the Catholic Church, the great feast of All Souls Day, where we remember and lift up in prayer to Jesus all of our loved ones who have passed on. So later this afternoon, I'm celebrating a special Mass for all of our loved ones, those names and pictures you sent to us to remember. They're at our altar, and we're going to be lifting them, asking God's mercy and blessing upon them. I'm Father Ron, the team. This is the God Minute. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise.
Psalm 49, the sighs of our hearts. Here is my wisdom. Listen to my song. I am surrounded by those who put their trust in possessions and money. I am not taken in.
What is precious in life can't be had in the marketplace. What is important about us is not what we acquire, but what we do to add love, goodness, and beauty to the world.
It's the size of our hearts, not the size of our houses. It's our understanding, not our fame. What we own is taken from the earth and from others. It returns to them when we die.
But love, wisdom, and beauty, they strengthen the fabric of creation. They accrue to God, enlarge our very souls. These are our true legacy and our ongoing life.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever.
Amen.
A reading from John chapter 3, verse 16. God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that everyone who sees the Son and believes in him may have eternal life. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
So yesterday we celebrated the Feast of All Saints Day. Father Michael gave a beautiful reflection on that. We remembered on that day all saints and lifted up in gratitude those men and women, children, really, over the years who have struggled and succeeded in living their faith in a way that can be an example for us. Not that they were perfect. They were just so fiercely turned and tethered to Jesus. And so we honor them in the church and call upon their intercession to bless, to help us as we struggle to follow Christ as they did. Well, today, we kind of do the same thing on this, the Feast of All Souls. We once again remember and lift up in prayer and gratitude those men and women, those children that have expanded our lives for the better in love and example. Our mothers, grandmothers, our children, our neighbors, our friends. Saints, at least to us. And because Jesus climbed on that cross and suffered what he did, those saints in our lives are now closer to Him and their Blessed Mother, a place where sickness and pain have been abolished, where joy and happiness await. As we prayed for them on this earth, now they can pray for us and intercede along with all the saints in the heavens. And my friends, the promise of Christ assures me that I will see them again and hold them and kiss them, just as you will with your loved ones and saints. I know that we shall all live together again in that land of eternal joy and endless sunsets. And together, in the words of Jesus,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
And let us pray, a prayer I think many of you will remember. Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commits me here, ever this day be at my side to light and guard, to rule and guide. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Today at 12 noon Central Standard Time, our All Souls Mass will be offered on our app, blog, or our YouTube channel. It's about 40 minutes long. It's got all the images, the pictures of the ones you've lost that you've sent to us. And over the course of the Mass, we just keep lifting them to the heavens and asking God's blessing and their blessing upon us. So I hope you take the time today or sometime this week. It will be there all week. Our app, blog, just look for All Souls Mass or our YouTube. God bless you all. Thank you for praying with us today on the podcast. May God's blessing wrap you in His love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We'll see you later today, hopefully, or certainly tomorrow.